Hello everyone from Art Summer Studio onto my forest, and on today video I want show you, because I promise once again, how to use real leaves as a stamp. So I have here watercolor, I have here acrylic new set, I have here black pencil, several black marker, actually two black pencil, two black marker, and black pen, and white, of course. I don't know why I grab it, but it's okay. So I put some water. I need some water. I have here water. So okay. Rainy weather once again. So I show you these leaves, several different leaves. So, and I want to show you with watercolor and with acrylic. So first, and I prepare several page what have full text on it, and I like when text is full onto page, not have something like this, but like this. So I have also brush. I have also brush, and first what I want to show you, it's watercolor black, because I wanted frame it this. So I show you, try to made with black watercolor, and it's of course as a silhouettes. So first I show you with watercolor, and after I show you with acrylic. Okay, you will see. It's not black, sorry. Purple looks like black, but is fine. It's okay. Sorry. I tell you, this is very easy technique. But you don't must use jelly plate, only brush. Only brush. So I have here, I put here this, just a second, this jeans. Onto jeans put my page, onto page leaves, and I have newspaper. I have newspaper, so I push it with newspaper. Stamping here, hope you will see. And ta-da, have here. So it's plus minus okay, but what I want made, because I want that picture was bad, looks better. So I grab another brush, maybe not that or that. Okay, I will see. And made something like this. That I must see each line what this herbs have. So just because I used purple, but I wanted used black, so I used the same color. Okay, it must to dry, and I just try to show you with black color, black watercolor. So I have here something like this. I put my herbs here. Okay, clean brush, clean brush, and have black here, and the same the same way gave to my leaves black color. and this is reason why I grab black marker, black pencil and black pen. I want to make like a silhouette, so of course you will use different color if you want, but I want black. I want black. Okay. Okay. My jeans again. My picture. Put it leaves onto my picture. Oh, sit. And when you push your finger, you must feel leaves. Where is leaves? Great. So ta-tam, and about pen, pencil or marker. So made some correction of picture. I show you now because want to that you understand. So you will use the same color when picture don't printing great. So, I hope you will understand what I made. So when this printing dry, I used, I will see what exactly, but pen, pencil or marker, black. And made a picture most, most great. So this is that. Watercolors, about watercolors. Now, acrylic. акрилик. It's new set. So have the cellophane. And I will have black here, small tubes made poops, and used, for example, this is big, this is big, this maybe. So I put paint onto leaves. I have brush with water. Once again, as a silhouettes, so once again, brush with water. This is important. This is very important. Again, my jeans. My page. Okay, this. Put here my newspaper and just and ta-da! This is actually fast print, but it's great to make second, and this second is much more important than fast. So you will have leaves, and I try another print. Not great, but so I like this print. So again, these three, correct your picture, and if you want, just if you want just make a border of this leaves, or gave a great color from some I mean, gave just because this is black, so maybe I will made used this all pencil, pen and marker, and gave some contrast onto my silhouette picture. So this is that what I wanted to show you onto this video, and hope you will actually understand what I mean, and use this technique to create your stamping from leaves. And what I think now, maybe I just fussy cut these leaves, found another page with text, and glue this print onto that text. So thank you everyone, and to the next video. Bye.